Yeah, sir, come on. Come on.
Come on, dude.
Oh, that was a terrible try. Yes, here. Got it. Come on.
Come on.
Come on, Eric.
Yes.
There you go. Get it.
Yeah.
Come
on.
Come on, Eric. Get it.
Yes.
Yes,
come
hold
on.
It.
Come
on.
Yeah.
Yeah, dude.
Come on, man.
Come on, Eric. Keep it. I got you, dude. Keep going. Come on, Eric.
Dude, you got it.
Come on. Get it.
Come on, dude.
Keep it. Come on. Yes, Eric. Come on. Get it. Yes.
You!
Whoa!
Fuck yes.
Yo, dude, tag my fist, bro.
In the camera. Is that a banana?
Yeah!
Chick-a-ding.
Chick-a-ding.
You just pulled that out of nowhere. That was sick.
Well, lucky.
Not that you weren't close, but it just kind of seemed like you're just like, all right, I'm just going to do it now.
Well, once you do all the moves, you might as well do the bowler, you know? Yes.
Sick.
Oh, sight.
Double. Another one.
Off the rails and cutting the habit. Didn't expect. I did. I stopped in Arkansas for like one day on the way to Waco in 2018. And we like went to the two classics. We went Ab Lounge, did it real quick, and then like ran over here and did off the rails. V9 or 10. Ab Lounge was originally V10, but it's more like V8 or 9. We did this one real quick, like in the dying light, so I didn't remember much about it, so it's cool to revisit. Starts really pure and obvious, a little bit low, and the rock's better than I remember. There's like these pebbles on this hold, and in my memory, for whatever reason, there were pebbles on like all the holds, but they're really pure, nice sloper rails. And the landing, we did some landing work today to make it a little nicer, but it kind of comes with you, which is good and bad. It's really sick. I don't know, and I never really was expecting to try cutting the habit, the V12, this trip, but we were here and people were trying it, and so I just started trying and surprised myself and did it. Really, really happy about it. Awesome power climb, sick fucking holds. And if either of them were independent, if, you know, there wasn't a left and a right, it'd be that much more mega. So like imagine no holds on off the rails, you just have cutting the habit, and it were like better to top all the way out, and landing were a little bit nicer, like it'd be so fucking sick. And same with off the rails, if cutting didn't exist, it'd be that much sicker. Very fucking cool though. I kind of wrote it off as top 100, but could be. I don't know. What I think I like about this, doing these videos, is I don't have to decide today, but you know, having this footage of all the holds and everything, over time I'll be able to compare them really easily. Like I can look at Yosemite and compare it to Red Rocks and compare it to this and see like side by side and look back and inform the decision more objectively and less out of emotion in the moment, and like my memory won't fade because it's a video. So hopefully that'll lead to some educated decisions. Okay. I feel like the worst part about this boulder is that you do all this climbing and then you're still at like head height for the end, you know?
Yeah, you don't get like the...
Like imagine if it went straight. I mean, it would be dangerous as fuck, but imagine how fucking mega it would be if the landing just like was totally flat.
You had a mission, Mitch.
This would that make it a top 100?
I think so. It'd be so epic.
It might be top.
I mean, like, it's kind of nice that this comes with you, but it'd be so sick if it didn't.
Don't doze the landing until after I've done
it. I feel like I gotta wait.
It'd be hard if you had to do moves into cutting the habit to try the moves.
Yeah, that would be, like, not being able to try it.
I feel like I'd have to wait until I'm an old head where I have that respect. If I were to do it now, everyone just gets so pissed at me. They're like, dude, this fucking 21-year-old idiot just made cutting so hard.
Looks like he could move all these rocks. It would suck.
Fucking scary.
You just can't work any of the moves.
I wouldn't even.
I think it'd be
sick. Sick fucking boulder.
Yeah, not mine either.
Where I just, you couldn't even rope it off because it's steep.
Yeah.
Also, like, nobody really tops it out. Everyone kind of stands on the lip and then drops off, which is not the sickest.
Brutal.
How long did it take? It's 56. It took 30 minutes.
Yeah, and that was footing it.
It's gonna take a lot longer to go back.
Yeah, for you guys. I'm driving. Just kidding. I mean, I could actually go head back now. Oh, we need pads.
What do you mean? You run down that hill to the yard.
Down this one?
Nice, dude.
Twist
down.
Way harder than cutting the habit.
V7.
No. Like, down out of the way before I even placed the first one.
You like went up to the thing that your left foot's on, like you almost looked like you were about to go into that as a gas stone.
I know, I fucked up.
I just came down here for them.
Look at this leaf in your face.
That's like a direct quote.
What?
You got this funny mud in your face.
I do.
Oh wait, maybe that's those are your hair. I'm sorry, I thought it was like one of these leaves. My bad.
You
got hair going. You have a little commentary with this?
I was just gonna show the holds off.
I'll do a commentary.
It's fucking sick, it's really pumpy. Sick jug, hidden away underneath this mega feature. There's this huge rock here. If this rock weren't here, you could I guess you can go straight up here. There would probably be other exit points, which you could do. It'd just be shitty with this rock, so it kind of forces the feature, which is nice. Just sick assholes. And then you guppy the blade.
I'm just kind of hearing shit right here with that.
Oh, and Mitch is gonna chip the boulder.
This boulder right here, not Buzzsaw.
You're not gonna get rid of that boulder.
No. I feel like this has gotta be top 100 just because of like how sick the feature is.
Yeah.
It's so unique and like badass. It reminds me of this climb Wingman in the New River Gorge a bit.
The pinch is cool too, the big guy.
No, guy named Aaron.
I think I wanted it higher. Yeah, I know Aaron.
You look very similar to me.
Do I?
I think so.
It's because we're Jews.
Is he Jewish too?
Yeah, Aaron Schneider.
Oh, hey, I thought we weren't being stereotypical.
He's a Jew. I can say this. I'm a Jew. He's a Jew. He looks like a Jew. Yeah, I've actually like talked to Aaron all the time on Instagram and shit, and I've never met the guy. I even stayed in his house for a week. I've still never met him.
It's been a long time since he was another one of the St. Louis Upper Limits dudes that climbed it occasionally.
Aaron, say hi.
I don't know if you recognize me. I wasn't blonde back then.
You're not a natural blonde.
The worst part about this boulder is you have to climb through a muddy pit to get out, but it's kind of cool too.
No, it's the approach.
And the approach.
Yeah, the worst part is the approach.
Holy
the
shit.
The worst part is like the muddy splunk.
The worst part is the people that you have to climb.
It'd be cool if you like had to top it all the way out because it's like 50 feet. You couldn't just bail.
You just kept going, but just eased up. Or there was just another blade stack.
Double Buzzsaw.
I like that you have to grab the blade, like. Like, if there were like one more hold, you could just not use the blade and just like traverse the face holds, you know? You like, have to grab the blade a few times.
Both of them. There's two. That's like a blade, but it's a spike.